Tell me when to
Go.
Hey guys, we're back. I'm Amy, and this is Julie and her daughter Penelope, and she's going to help us do an example and show you guys how to do a hand and a footprint. So first, I'm going to do her left hand and her right foot. So she's just going to kind of hover her over the Play-Doh. So if you could like zoom in on this part, like on my hand, you know what I mean? Like over maybe. So you're gonna just take the baby's hand and hold it apart, and that's how you're gonna put it onto the Play-Doh. And then kind of hold it there, and then that's when you do the pushing. And then just make sure that you get the heel in. So I'm holding all the fingers, and then you push kind of like the heel of the hand, and then that is it. And that's how that turned out. And then for the foot, I'll get on the other side. So obviously it works if somebody's holding your baby, so it'll be the right foot. And the foot's the easiest just because they really just have to stand. So hold that, yeah. And then I start with the heel first, and then gently just push down, and then all of the toes. You want to make sure all the toes are pushed in. And then up. And there's the foot. And then once you're done, you go ahead and put each one in a Ziploc bag. Be sure you get all the air out and then just seal it. And then I'll show you how to put it in the box. So here's the box. You want to do each one like this. So like that, the other one. And you put it against the smooth side. And then you're gonna put these back into the box, and it'll be a tight squeeze, but it will fit and it will transport nicely. So then you just wanna put it all back in and then seal up the box, and you can ship it back out to us. So hopefully that helps everybody, give a good example and kind of instructions on how to do it. Thanks so much.